bravely for the divine light. A perfect battle with a glorious victory.
All is known to me except for myself. All is known to me except for myself.
Well, victory is deserved.
I can't wait! What did I say?
Surrounded by runes. I think those mercenaries are guarding something over there.
Stop right there, you lot.
Do I have to keep saying it? Look, Lord Franz has been...
I know exactly what happened to Lord Franz.
Then why are you still blocking our way? Are your lives really worth the money he paid you? Or maybe he promised you riches beyond your wildest dreams if you protected this place. Because let me tell you, you are dreaming if you believe him.
I don't know what we're guarding here, and I don't care to know what you're doing here. But a deal is a deal. We were paid to guard this place, and that's what we're going to do.
You don't need to uphold a contract with Lord Franz, you know. He's not exactly a good person.
Our honor depends on it. What kind of future will we have as mercenaries if we abandon our post simply because our client got arrested? So please, leave now before we're forced to carry out our duties.
I understand. You're not wrong for being loyal, but you placed your loyalty on the wrong person. Draw your weapons.
We fought our hardest, but it still wasn't enough. We surrender. We have no way of upholding our part of the contract in the face of overwhelming power. I will order my men to gradually retreat. Do as you wish here.
He's gone. I guess he wasn't such a bad person after all.
What a shame that their talents and loyalty were wasted on such a terrible person.
That must be the place where you hid the seal all those years ago. I can sense its residual magical energy. Even after years and years of being drained of its power, I can still sense the warm determination woven into its magic. It was this very magic that sparked the flames in my heart. That flame has never been extinguished, Magister. Not even once. Now go. Cast your magic as you did in the past and let its golden warmth wash over this land once more.
One more time.
And that, everyone, is the power of Merlin. I can sense a faint stirring deep within the earth. A heart that should have stopped beating long ago has begun to pulse with new vitality.
Does that mean the seal has been mended? Will the cold weather finally go back to normal?
In a matter of days, yes. This land needs some time to heal. As the cold, stiff earth regains consciousness, warmth and vitality will return once more.
Thank goodness it's finally over. We should go back and report everything to General Hogan. It looks like I'll have a lot of paperwork to do. Wait, aren't we missing someone? Where'd the rabbit go? He didn't just run off, did he? I know he's a natural escape artist, but he really helped us out. I was even going to ask General Hogan to reward him for his troubles. Yeah, we should look for him outside of camp. I just hope nothing happened to him.
Oh, it's you guys. The wind is calling me. It brought me a message. It seems the situation in my homeland has become even worse. The Dark Forest. It's a sacred forest blessed by the Deer Spirit and protected by the stars themselves. It's also the place where I grew up. It used to be such a beautiful, harmonious place. But then, the corruption appeared. A filthy magic that can never be eradicated. One that grows back whenever we cut it down. Finding a way to purge the corruption is the whole reason I left my home in the first place. I've been wandering around looking for help ever since. I've spoken to a spire mage, and even a druid in a cabin. But the answer's always the same. It's as if the corruption has a life and will of its own, and refuses to be removed from our lands. So, when I heard there was a powerful mage living near Raihem, I figured I would test my luck. That's when I discovered those strange grapes. The magical instability in Raihem looked just like the corruption in the Dark Forest. I thought that if I followed you, I might find a way to get rid of the corruption. At first, I wasn't very hopeful. I didn't expect to come face to face with the legendary Merlin, nor did I expect you to purge the corruption in these lands. But I saw it all for myself, with my own eyes. If anyone can save my homeland, it's the great and powerful Merlin. So please, Magister Merlin, I'm begging you. Will you deliver my home from certain doom, just like you did with Raihem? What? You're the all-powerful Merlin, aren't you? Oh well. Please, save my home. Save the Dark Forest.
So, he's running the show. You were able to save him, I see.
Yes, my lady. My apologies. I never intended for this eyesore to end up in your presence. I will remove him from your sight at once.
No, please! I beg you, give me one more chance.
One last chance?
Yes, yes, just one last chance. I will not disappoint you, my lady.
I hope not, for your sake.
My lady, pardon me, but I've seen you kill for less.
He did help us with our little problem, so it wasn't a total failure on his part. I'll give him one last chance. All that matters is our little experiment on the other side of the Dark Forest.
Chippy, you're getting too excited. Of course Magister Merlin was going to fix the seal. Right?
I don't need details. It's an honor to have you here helping Raihan. Come with me. I'll need your help with the interrogation. Steak, good brew, and freshly caught eels from the lake. Oh, also, here are some nuts for you to enjoy.
It's not often that the General is this generous. Unfortunately, we won't be able to enjoy this feast with you.
You're not saying no to my hospitality, are you? The Dark Forest? You mean the woodlands north of Hollowstone? I heard there's been trouble in that region lately. The Wilders hold dominion in those lands. Even though it's only across the river, as a magistrate of the Lightbearer Empire, I have no authority beyond Hollowstone.
General, long story short, she has been invited by the Wilders to help solve a crisis that is very similar to what Raihan has gone through.
So, something strange is happening over there as well. Don't worry about it. I understand nothing is more important than the safety of the people. I'll pray to Jura for you. I hope your journey goes well, and you return safely.
Magister, are you leaving without me again?
Magister Merlin, are you embarking on a new journey? I was talking to Miss Muriel about the principles of a magic circle, but I finished, you were gone. Miss Muriel, are you going with Magister Merlin? I'm sorry if I was wasting your time earlier.
No need to apologize. I'm well aware that Magister Merlin is always running off to find the next disaster. Like oil and water, we can never mix. I'm destined to not be without her company. Never mind. I'm used to waiting for her. At least this time, you won't forget me, right, Magister? That's all I needed to hear.
Magister Merlin, I'll remain here with Miss Muriel and observe the results of the seal's restoration. We'll be able to see Raihan flourish once again. Dura above, wherever you may roam or stay, may your magic light the way.
The divine light.
Thank you.
with a glorious victory. Me.
Are the potions ready? We got customers coming!
Hey, you all right? The medicine's more potent, so the price needs to match.
If I could just put on the ring. Huh?
Shield brothers for the light bearer.
I come to protect.
What kind of treasure awaits us?
Oh, yeah! I can't wait!
For me.
Good defense and victory. Glorious victory.
Time for work again. Time for work again.
Are you lost? Follow me. The constellations guide us to victory. Tough fight. My shots are perfect today.
As you command. Now.
Time for work again.
Yes, as you command. Now, what seems to be the problem?
Hey! Try this!
Just as I expected.
Wishes to dance with me.
Those who know
Wind Guardians, heed.
Thank you.
food.
My little baby keeps growing.
Here stands the forest guard.
The forest bears witness to growth.
May the glorious bull. I want to leap and dance with joy.
Yes, as you command. Now, what seems to be the problem? What's wrong, bunny ears? there an issue with the boat?
Nope, the boat's fine. It's at the docks. Hasn't moved since I got here.
Things have been a little messy in the dark forest lately. Do you really have to go?
We're going there to fix it.
You? I guess, since you're a wilder, maybe you won't have a problem. Here's the deal. I'll get you there, but I won't do anything else.
Sure, sure.
Same rules as before, then.
Ah, please tidy up a bit more. These are my guests, and I can't have them stuffed into the cargo hold like I was. I didn't have a lot of money. It was fine, but there's no way I'd let you do that. Then it's time to set sail. Dark Forest, I have returned.
We'll be right back.
What did I say?
Bravely for the divine light.
All forces, attack!
Come out, my servant, and fight for me.
Another victory to my name.
for me.
Yes! Make it go boom!
Well, victory is deserved.
Well, victory is deserved.